should Bud put sand in his shoes before he goes to the Middle East?
It's sand trap, those of us who are golfers call it.
You need a lot of patience when he gets to see that Saturday, no doubt on that.
There's that picture on the wall, I read about it in your book.
Yeah.
And I'm sorry I read about it, because I kept looking at it as a result.
He's got a picture of the wall of the president on the final conquest of the last Christian fortress by the Mohammedan of the Crusades. And his theory is he's going to hang in there long enough to see the same happen to Israel.
You know the gentleman here? Come in.
I just want to set up there so you can hear a little easier. One of you guys slide in. Yes, there's a well here. This is a, you can't hear sometimes from back over here. Jeane, what you have to say is important.
How was the caviar?
The caviar is excellent, Mr. President. I can assure you the caviar and the vodka has not slipped in the Soviet Union. We had to do some of the official toasting. And I don't know whether it's one of the perquisites of being the delegation chairman or not, but
you were very good.
Did you make sure that the Russians got the word out of the same body?
Yes, sir. At one point, my Russian counterpart decided to prove that we were doing it the proper Russian style by draining the glass by putting it over his head. So I decided, well, he can do it, I can do it, so I was putting it over my head, but I didn't get all of the liquid out. A few drops were falling on my hair, which the Russians thought was a strange American company.
You know, Chief Walzel?
Yes.
His wife, Rena?
Hello.
Nice to see you.
This is Mary. Lisa.
Teresa.
Joseph. And all the offspring. Sister Lana May.
Hello.
Brother Franz.
How are you doing?
Father Joe Dooley, who's the police chaplain.
President, it's nice to see you. I think I ought to get in here sometimes.
All of the men and women appreciate everything that you've done.
I'm grateful to all of you.
Thank you very much. I'm almost at a loss for words, but it's a true honor. And one I take very seriously.
I'm sure of that.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Thank you very much. Good to see you all.
Redskins game. So I took him out to Kennedy Stadium and
we bought cowboy pennants going in because I was from Texas.
Yeah.
And he gave him one. And he sat there, the game was back, starting waving his pennant. And then they introduced the Redskins, you know, and the stadium just erupted in roars and brought the pennant down a little bit. And then they introduced the Cowboys and the thing just erupted in boos. And he stuck that pennant out.
Finally, at last, our schedules coincide and we can do this. Did we know about that?
Some big issues here.
Just been out of the grove.
Oh, I know, yes.
You're from the dog.
Yeah, I told you about it.
Is this your first time after the meeting?
Yes. How about the guest? Joel, but since he's in charge of the guest,
It is an unusual experience, isn't it?
It's unique.
Yes.
No, we're having a show. Immigration.
But it's interesting.
I think since this is very leading us.
One of the penalties of having this job is I can't go. It would be with security, I don't feel disrupted. And this is an answer to those people that think everyone deserves to sit around and deny it on big business and so forth.
Along the way, guys, actually, one day I'll do it in the store. I went from Santa Barbara, and I think that was the city of
everything was
yes.
Well, in a few weeks we'll be there ourselves. I don't get there so often.
Federal Bureau of Investigation. Patient to be delivered this morning.
by Captain James Smith, United States Marine Corps, and please remain standing for the presentation of colors by
the grateful. You should instill in men the foresight and the wisdom. Grateful too, you should inspire so many men and women willing to choose the difference. We are especially grateful for their faithfulness to that calling and all grace. We wish them to care for you. May God bless the bold each one of you, always, in the palm of his hand. Amen.
Believe me, it makes for impressive reading. But I couldn't help thinking this morning that no document or official definitely so. FBI agents have always been thought of as a cut above the ordinary, as law enforcement spies, corrupt officials, and other professional wrongdoers who prey on the innocent. In short, to do what needs to be done. Today, under Judge Webster's leadership, the FBI takes on great new pressure. Yet even while we worked on these difficult problems, we still kept work on the nation's crime problem. Justice Department personnel, including for the first time in many years, additional agents for the FBI. More of the mob in America and nothing short of it. We need to end their profits, imprison their members, and cripple their organization. To detect and counter the increasing hostile intelligence threat to our country. On this, your 75th anniversary, I ask you to redouble your efforts to deterring and countering hostile intelligence activities. Once again, you are being asked by the American people for that kind of leadership, that kind of selfless dedication. And we're grateful.
make you an honorary special agent of the FBI, and with affection and pride to welcome you to our ranks.
Thank you.